Anything new?
I have been waiting forever for this paper to come out.
Let me see. I read about that 6 months ago.
6 months ago? How?
Preprints.
Preprints?
When a study is ready for prime time, a lab writes up the results and sends them to a journal for peer review. If the editor feels that the work meets the quality standards of the journal, it gets published.
Preprints are write-ups of research that haven't been reviewed and might not have been submitted to a journal yet. But why put data out there before it's peer-reviewed?
Because peer review can take months, and sometimes years. Preprints speed up the process of sharing science.
I think I'm gonna do a preprint. What do I do next?
Well, you have a lot of options, but a good bet is to submit to BioArchive, which is a huge database of searchable preprints.
This says Biorex Ivy, not BioArchive.
Yeah, you're one of these people that says GIF, aren't you?
I do not. Do you say nuclear?
Nuclear.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Bye-bye.